Dear students, sucrose reacts with water to form ethanol and carbon dioxide. Now here, sucrose is C12H22O11.